devastating. Hey, he's going for it again.
Looking forward to the company it will have in hell with Shawn Michaels and Triple H.
And so is the entire WWE Universe. Shawn Michaels and Triple H inside Hell in a Cell is a match that's been a long time in the making, Cole. Oh, my gosh.
The quick reversal there.
Boy, he was able to reverse it and get out of that. Of all the names on that list of Brock Lesnar's F5 victims.